we are seeing the gallbladder in longitudinal section, and we see a small echogenic bright area with the posterior wall of the gallbladder. This is the posterior wall of the gallbladder. Here it is, and this is the small, approximately measuring 3.7 millimeter echogenic area with no posterior acoustic and no posterior shadowing at all, and clear lumen of the gallbladder. Now I'm going to rotate the probe to see whether it moves or it retains its position with the posterior wall. Actually, do it again.